Alright, I am here, the Gourd King, to play some Gourd of War. I've got headphones on this time. I've noticed that there's a lot of echo. So I managed to get myself a decent set of headphones. I can say they sound pretty good, so I am pleased. Work a lot better than the crappy headset I used on some of my early Cuphead streams. Excuse me. So yeah, let's do this. Ooh, dialogue!
How are you here before us, dwarf? We were told our path was the only one between realms.
Well, it may be the only way for you to travel, but we dwarves are full of surprises.
That is not an answer.
Ah, hang on to that sense of wonder. There's so little mystery once you've amassed the wealth of arcane knowledge that I have. Where to comb the realms for exotic resources, how to craft them into creation.
I heard this dialogue last night.
Come.
I guess this was the save point I made. I guess a few little details got reset. No biggie. I was actually a little worried before this stream because I put my PS5 on rest last night, and then there was a power outage, which is a little odd because I don't think it rained in my area, so it was a little weird. Oh. He used the kickstand wrong. But yeah, power outage last night. Was a little worried that
I said nothing
about my data possibly being corrupted, but
okay.
Looks like I'm all good to go. Not even sure why I put it on rest. I almost never do that.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves were always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
I guess I can't dock there. Sorry, I keep clearing my throat, but I can't help it. Is that light? No. That thing's dew of cooldown. A drink from the dew of the world tree brings lasting benefits. Cooldown permanently increased by 2. Well, that's just lovely. I thought maybe it was that light of Alfheim that I'm looking for, but apparently not.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
It was Twitter. Poor little boy.
tried talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
I actually love lines like that because if you know, if you play the old God of Wars, that's even though it's a more somber version of Kratos, he's still just as hardened as he always was. Just not concerned with helping anyone. You're so selfish! Plus, it's nice to just take in the scenery of this game that looks just as good as most PS4 5 titles. Lake of Light. Not gonna lie, I thought that H was an N for a second, and I was about to say Lake of Ligant.
It's sad the elves can't work things out.
Oh, the Ligma.
I don't find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
It's so pretty. Thought I heard that. There you are. And there you go. Well, I'm not gonna throw it in the water.
Right foot. We'll need something to get through this one.
Hooray for me! World Serpent Scaled Fragment. That's cool looking. Just making sure I didn't leave anything behind. Doesn't appear so.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To brave an unforgiving world alone.
And that's why she has Sindri and Brob to make her the axe?
We have the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So she'd help out the elves?
No.
Oh. There we go.
The blue door. That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go.
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is on. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Clothesline! Glitch!
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's their problem with us?
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Oops. Whoops-a-daisy. Push the button.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I didn't drink any seawater. Right?
Yes, it is.
I would say it's probably better that you didn't hear sirens.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish room.
Well, isn't that neat?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Go!
Yeah. I think I could use a couple healing stones right about now. Hey look, healing stones.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Probably convicted of heinous crimes. Tax evasion.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Well, stop getting distracted. There's some bots. I can turn this one.
Be ready.
What? Here we go. Hope that was worth it.
There we go. Heavy runic attack. Ooh. That's a nice one. To my skills. Maybe I need to upgrade one. Alrighty, I think I got that. Got all that squared away for now.
That side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Oh wait, I need to throw my axe. Haven't done that in a while. There we go.
You were wrong back there.
Oh?
I know Mother's voice better than any of you. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
What you in for? The thing. Reduces all damage from Dark Elves attack by 12%. Cool. Oh, look at that! I've got a little spam bot. You know what? Give me a moment. I need to... Give me just a minute. I do a blocky. Be gone. That's right, you're in a timeout, evil bot. evil bot of sinfulness. Now, what have we here? I really hoped I would heal a little there. Get wrecked! This is what you get when you touch kids! Creative solution! Actually, I don't have that many points. I don't know why that little thing popped up.
No way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Oh, you're right, it doesn't. Isn't that a shame? That's right, because you need the light of Alfheim. You need the light of the Alfheim.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Lost.
Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Which is futile. Oh no, wait, that's Star Trek. It's a different thing.
Go!
Oh, it got dark. To that rock ahead. Oh, wow. I'm hurting. Oh, I died. Oh, did I have to push something to make that happen? Oh, that didn't do nothing.
I can't believe that worked!
Punchy! Punchy, punchy! Yeah, I'm pretty hot, huh?
Oof, tough stuff.
Cool. Heart of Alfheim.
Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
Let's open the chest first. A tempest. There is a tempest in me. Stupid show. Excuse me.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Well, it could also do other things. Like open these cages. No, not yet. Bye, guys! Hopefully, I will come back later.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Blue door!
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
I guess things...
More of those bells.
...do always appear what they seem. I'm sorry. Alright, so there's one there, and there's one out here. Where's the third? There it is. Ta-da! I can get angrier, longer. It's what I always wanted.
the dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really?
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa! You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Where shall we begin?
Not enough resources. What a jip. Jip. Jip.
That's fine. Always happy just to chat.
How much experience do I have? Oh, that's enough for a skill upgrade. Ooh, a leaping attack. I like leaping. Yeah.
We're inside. Of course.
Well, I mean, one of us did. I mean, one of us at least did the bulk of it. Don't worry, I won't say who. Me. Yes, son. Look at what we just did. Little glory hog. Hello. Come down. My eyes, I can't see. Yeah, I like when the music gets all uncharted, like, it's pretty good.
That's impressive.
I've seen worse.
Can you read it?
Sir.
It says, sir?
From darkness. Keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Oh dear. Is there a third?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. Why would they do that?
Before I go here, I want to make absolutely sure that I can't find the third little thingy that I have to shoot down to maybe open up that chest. Can I not go back? I guess not. Oh well. No biggie. I will just proceed. Actually, give me 1 minute. I'm gonna do something very quickly. Why? Oh, wow. Almost done. Okay. There we go. Sorry.
Look. Another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
And if it makes you feel any better, we are so gonna kill these fools.
Oh,
Yeah. Guy.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
It's cold. Hey-o.
That did it. Look, more light bridges.
Follow me.
Let's see if there's any jars around that I can get some healing. I'm feeling the healing. I like the little echo that your footsteps leave.
Focus up, boy.
Okay, there.
Yeah, take that. That was good, right?
A decent start.
It's like, what do you mean, right? I'm the one who did it again.
Restoring all the pathways.
It's what I do. I am the Gourd of Pathway. This whole bridge looks like it has herpes, or something like that. Break into the hive.
Yeah, that looks too hard. Maybe we could find the light somewhere else.
No, give me a moment.
Hi, face. Thank you.
Not yet.
I don't think you're gonna get it. We should go.
I will get it.
How can we go?
I require silence.
Where to next?
Not sure what the solution here is. Not yet. So it kind of seems like this is the place I have to go. I guess let's go back up there. Re-examine for a moment. Okay, so those three. That was one. Cool. That was not. That's better. There we go.
Aww.
You sound disappointed in me, but I got it. I might have been silly enough to think that I had to hit all of those at once, but hey, I got them.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Oh, no, wait, you're right. It's the ladies' room.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how did I miss that?
You are more concerned with our safety than our goal.
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy.
That was kind of awesome.
Stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me.
Yeah, he has a few times.
Oh, so sticky.
Well, that's how ladies' bathrooms are.
Inanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
Ooh, it's like a hive, which we have to destroy.
There.
And I'm down.
Be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy! Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path. Shorten the time between your volleys. A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Boy.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow. It's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Ugh. That really hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Well, it's light.
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go-
here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
This is the good version of Thor, Love, and Thunder with Gore.
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know him, and he doesn't know me. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you. Except, I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can be. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hoped you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Oh boy, did a little massacring. Can I have my axe back? I guess not yet.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out.
It's like Zelda.
On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
Help us get out of this stupid place.
Oh, back up here. I guess you get it from the other side, but I don't know.
Can't get through all that stuff covering it.
I probably should just shoot that, right? Yeah! I'm stupid! Kill! Ow! Ow! I got him! You know what?
Let's make our way back up.
I totally deserved that finally. I absolutely deserved that. And down he goes. Let us proceed. What do I got experience points wise? 1400. Oh wait. Oh, look! More bots! Hello, bots!
This is blocked, too.
You know what else is blocked? Bots. Clothesline! Hey-o. Strike of the Utgard. What's that? Hey. That's kind of nifty. Let's wear that one.
Where are you taking that?
Where am I taking it? I don't know, to Coruscant. What does it look like?
Here, boy.
That's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
With your bloody hands. I don't know. Let's see. One thingy? I think I'm gonna have to unlock that. I need to do it from up there. It's at an angle. Morning. Oh, I didn't mean to jump down. Dang it. Here, it looks like. Throw it there. You know, you need to learn some patience, boy. Aw.
What does this mean?
Seed.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
I'd take this with me. This could probably help.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
I just might.
Been carrying your little booty around for some time now, boy. Doing all the hard work. I mean, for crying out loud, make a contribution. There we go. And there's that. So we got one there. And one here.
Reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, it's the stupid rails. So, it's a door after all.
That was the last. What? Alrighty, let's try it again. Where's the third one?
Maybe instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it. Thought it was gonna hit it. Now. Oh.
Come on. That only took forever. But I got me some maid. Huh? Yes, see that? I do everything. Well, hi. Ladies. Double check everything.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead. I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Something else for you then?
I guess I can sell what I don't use.
Where were you even carrying those? Now don't be a stranger.
I think he's mad.
He will be back.
And then we kill him.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then?
Look at that. Spoil of war. This one is locked. This is a chest. There we go.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Getting kind of tense, aren't you?
Adapt.
How are we supposed to get across without a crystal?
We find a crystal.
We will use the crystal method.
Want to try using your eyes? There's a room just over there.
Boy.
Don't be a dick.
I don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Oh, wait, there it is.
Boy, shoot.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
One seal down. I saw a seal. And another seal. All the seals are dead. Got an apple. Went wrong way. Got all that.
Oh,
Punch it, punch it, punch it! Oh wow.
Hold
up. Oh, boy. He got me, partner. I probably should leave these healing things around. It could be helpful. Have to get this again. Doesn't look like it. Come on. Where is he at? Ow, he hit me. Yell. Needed that. Get him! Die, you fool! Clothesline! Kill him! Elvish for ouch.
That we made a grave mistake.
Ooh, a summon. Runic summons can be equipped to the Talon Bow in the Weapons tab. Hold square to activate runic summons. Neat.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Do you remember the answer?
Yeah.
DBAA, mofo.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
I told you the tortoise and hare story. Was that not enough?
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my home.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
Probably more. You know, if we made a mistake helping the Light Elves over the Dark Ones, it's still the Dark Ones' fault because they were fighting us first.
You're back. I see you've been busy.
How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
you really make that axe for my mother?
Oh, I'd recognize it anywhere. Ask me. One of our best. Infused with the echoing screams of 20 frost trolls. Give or take.
But why her? How did you know her?
She sought us out in the beginning. She was...
You left behind on the battlefield.
She wanted to protect people. I suppose we thought it was a chance to give power to someone who'd use it for good. She even spoke our native tongue. She'd say, Mathurin sem Gengur, egen vigum hans.
Gengur an.
That's right. That's impressive. I see a lot of her in your eyes. You know?
Thanks, Sindel.
Don't touch me.
What? I didn't.
Come, boy.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head... Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
The light to Midgard.
Or as the people of my kingdom call it, Midgard. Oh, okay, you just hit the triangle. Return to Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space, one on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
Came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seedsaw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
did you do?
It's better.
Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
Okie dokie. Well, anyway, I believe that will do it for me. To any and all who watched or come to watch later, thank you very much. More content to come later, more live streams to come later. Until then, have a good night.